To get here at 5, and we start with that developing story out of Aurora, and that's where the body of a man has been found encased in concrete at a condo complex.
Aurora police still actively working to remove that body at this hour after it was discovered under a crawl space. This investigation is still very much active at the complex on 2nd and Sable. FOX31's Courtney Fromm, the first on scene there today. She joins us live with the very latest on this investigation. Courtney.
Well, Jeremy and Erica, Aurora police have been out here since yesterday, and you can actually see that is the condo that they are investigating, and they've expanded the crime scene area quite a bit. I talked with a lot of neighbors. There's a lot of people out here walking around, and they tell me the suspect involved in all this has been an issue since she moved in.
Our neighbor, and he's like, one of our neighbors said that she found a body in the cement.
Aurora police and outside contractors still working to carefully recover the body of a 36-year-old man encased in concrete in a condo crawl space at the Red Sky condominiums.
It's enough to send shivers down your spine, makes your skin crawl.
Police say the crawl space where the body in the cement was found is where 29-year-old Casey Bach lives. She is now behind bars, facing one charge of accessory to homicide.
Like, she would have really loud music on, and I would hear pounding and drilling and our grinder, like all kinds of stuff.
Police finding out the body was there through a Crime Stoppers tip that went into exact details about the concealed grave under the floor. The tip also giving information about the victim, who's been missing since last summer, who they say was killed in this condo.
I've heard a lot of frantic behavior, to be honest with you.
Police then obtained a search warrant and Bach was arrested.
I'm honestly kind of glad that she's not here anymore.
Investigators say there is a second suspect involved in this, a man who is currently locked up in a different jurisdiction.
She's pretty crazy.
Now, Aurora police tell me that they believe it's going to take them at least until Friday to recover that body out of here safely. Live in Aurora, Courtney Fromm, Fox 31. Cool.